Here comes 608 with the auto racks right through Eagleville here. Oh, person, get out of the way. Oh, no. I hate sharing a spot. I'm terrible like that. I'm territorial. Here they come. Here's the guys. And there's Kenny. Hey, Kenny. Oh, here's the payload. Look at him. You're so funny. Look at him. He's just by the window waving his arm. Okay, here's the auto racks on 608. I don't think I haven't been by with auto racks since 2021, I believe. So this is what they gotta take south tonight. Oh, they look so pretty. They're going slow. Oh, he's a tree in the way, right? Oh, I'm so tired from running around all day, but it was fun. And I'm not done yet. I wonder what they're beeping at. There's crossings before this. Oh well, doesn't matter. Nice graffiti. So this is coming from Michigan, you know, Detroit where they make the cars. Coming from Michigan, going to Davisville, Rhode Island. Wonder what's in there. Oh, it's pure auto racks. This is cool. I can hear him beeping. This is a long train. Oh, I wonder how. Oh, I have it someplace. How long it is. I'll put it in the description. I wonder what kind of vehicles are in there. Mm-hmm. This is all for you, Bruce and Pat, tonight, I believe. Oh, look at that one. Oh, that is really nice. That one's huge. Too much. I like that. Oh, no, look, we got some hoppers on the back here. Oh, man, look at that. Purple on the green is nice. Okay. I'm off to Willimantic.